Hey guys, so I started with my eyebrows already done, as usual, but this is gonna be like mostly drugstore and like affordable makeup products. All I used for my eyebrows was, this is actually an eyeliner pencil, but it's from Italia and it's in dark brown. And I got this in a pack of 5 on Amazon for like $7, I think. And then to carve it out, I used the LA Girl Pro Concealer in Fawn. And the NYX Eyebrow Mascara Tint in the color Dark Espresso. That's the color I use. And the eyebrows. Okay, so to start off with my eyes. Right then, I'm gonna use this e.l.f. eyeshadow primer. It doesn't actually have a color, but here it is. It's in a stick form. Then I'm gonna take this really dense eyeshadow brush that I got from this Doe color set on Amazon. It was like 10 brushes that came in this set. It wasn't that expensive, so. I go to my Shani Cosmetics 40 color palette. Great. And I got this on Amazon for like $10 like a year ago. I'm gonna take this really matte white eyeshadow color right here and mix it with this color right here. They don't have names, sorry, so, but yeah, this one and this one. And I'm going to use that to set in the eyeshadow primer and give my eyeshadow a nice matte base. Black and gold pencil brush here. It actually doesn't have a name because I got it off of another set on Amazon. It was just for eyeshadow brushes. And then I'm gonna go into this light brown right here. And I'm gonna put that in my crease. This brush also from the Doe color set. Again, they don't have any names or numbers or anything, but this is just like, you know, a more dense blending brush. And I'm actually gonna go into this black eyeshadow right here on the end. And I'm gonna dip into that, but very lightly, because this is very pigmented, so you don't want too much. I'm gonna focus that on the outside. Eyebrow brush and take that same eyeshadow primer and just carve out the lid with it.
Can't get you high if you wanna climb. We've been alone, wanna take you home. Wanna take you home. Sorry that I'm here, I know that I'll stay too long. So you should come here, sit your ass on the strong. It's a special effect, but I act like you know who I am.
Flat dense brush from the Bravo Link. I don't know how to say it, but it's originally supposed to be here for your eyebrows, but I use it for eyeshadow because it's too soft for my eyebrows and it's too big. So I'm gonna take this like shimmery pink color and this purple color right here and right here, and I'm gonna mix them in together. And then knock off some of the fallout and pop that on the lid. Purple and less pink, because I don't really like pink, but like I want to do like a purplish pink color. I'm gonna go to this dark shimmery purple at the end very lightly and put that on top of what we just did. I'm gonna take this Maybelline New York Master Precise Line Eyeliner in the color black. And I'm just gonna line my eyes. I'm not good at eyeliner, so this might take a minute.
You, but I'm not, so I can't and I won't, but if I was your girl.
Waterproof mascara, and I'm going to put that on my top and bottom lashes. Take this Wet n Wild mascara in the color black. The label kind of faded off. So I'm gonna take that. This was only $2, believe it or not. I feel like the bottom part of my makeup look is kind of naked, so I'm gonna go in back to my Shani palette and I'm gonna take that shimmery purple, this one right here, and I'm gonna put that underneath. out for an inner corner highlight, I'm gonna take my Real Techniques detailer brush and this really, really light peachy pink right here and put that in my inner corner. Now for the fix. For my primer, I'm gonna be using my e.l.f. Mineral Infused Face Primer.
A doggy bag is $90, a tea bag is $50, but I'll have to ask you to excuse me right now. See, I'm kinda, you know, on a real date.
Foundation in the color Hazelnut. I don't use a lot of this because it's actually a little too red for me, even though I have a red undertone, but this one is way too red. So I only put a little bit like around the perimeter of my face, and you know, then I blended it. Concealer, y'all know this is like $2 or $3 in the color Fawn, and I'm gonna use that to highlight my face. I'm gonna take my Real Techniques pointed flat foundation brush and blend out that concealer. I'm gonna take this Bravolink brush again from another set. It was 7 brushes. I got this on Amazon. And I'm going to take my L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte Powder in the color Classic Tan. And this is actually a bronzer brush, but I use it because of the way it's angled. It's good for setting underneath the eyes and setting all my highlighted places.
Slick back. No, no, slick back. That's what I said. Slick back.
No, nigga, slick back.
That's what I said. Slick back.
No, no, slick back.
That's what I said. Slick back.
No.
RK by Kiss Mineral Powder in the color Honey Brown. You can't really see it because of the tag. I've already hit pan on this, but I have another one, so it's okay. And I'm gonna take that and just set the rest of my face with it. This powder is, you know, very nice and soft, and it's really, really buildable. Oh, and I'm also using another one of the Bravolink brushes. Again, this is not even a brush, an all-over-the-face brush. This is actually a blush brush, but it's so big and soft that I can actually use it for all over my face.
Say it with me, nigga. I'm a bump, 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 bump.
I don't actually contour. I just bronze, and I'm gonna use this Go Color angled foundation brush to bronze up my face using the Black Radiance pressed powder in the color Mocha. Crazy. I'm gonna go in again with the brush that I use for my all over face powder and blend it out. Okay, next for blush, I'm gonna go in with my Black Radiance Artisan Color Baked Blush in the color Toasted Almond, and then I'm gonna take my Real Techniques contour brush and apply this to my cheeks. Now for my my highlight, I'm going to go into the BX Cosmetics Missy Lynn palette. And she actually, it has 6 eyeshadows and 2 highlighters. And I actually got this on there. It was on sale. I got it for $6.50. Can you believe that? Then I'm going to take this e.l.f. tapered highlighting brush. And I'm just going to mix both of those highlights. Pulling it off the shadows, putting it on my chain. Brown lip liner from Italia. I got it in a 5 pencil set, and it actually came with a free sharpener on Amazon. It was $6. And I'm gonna take this dark brown and line my lips. In the color Espresso, number 955. Then on top of that, just to lighten it up a little bit, I'm gonna take this NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the color Abu Dhabi. I don't know if you can see that. Number 09. This is the finished look. Oh wait, I almost forgot. Then I'm gonna take my e.l.f. Mist and Spritz, whatever it's called, and just spray my entire face to set it all, lock it all in. That's everything. I hope you guys enjoyed this video on my soft. This is not really solved. Oh, who am I kidding? But this is my, last minute Valentine's Day makeup look. And I hope you guys enjoy it.